It was a warmer day than usual in Carly today. And the girls wanted ice cream, but I didn't feel like spending more than $5 a scoop. So we decided to go to our local Rite Aid. There's usually a thrifty inside. And the scoops are always big for only $2. Look at how many flavors. Wow, I just saved myself $150.